knew he was coming off.
Stop.
You don't want to mess with them, dear. They are mean. There's a smallmouth number one.
I did have one.
Oh my gosh. That's a
smallmouth. I thought I lost him.
That's a smallmouth. There's your first smallmouth. Put it down in here, dear. Because I'm going to have to get pliers. I ain't messing with that. There you go. You going to hold him?
Maybe.
Oh, you got it.
I messed him up.
Four hooks in him. Hold on, dude. I'm trying to help you out here.
Do you need me to, like, hold that fish or like...
No.
I really got him.
Yeah, he'll be all right.
How am I supposed to?
Lippy.
You're so small.
I know. Got it?
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Oh, I stand back very far for this one. Alright, I'll let you see the picture. Show the GoPro. I just got hit right here. That's probably a freaking fish as small as yours.
Oh, got another one. Really small house.
Jesus, real whacking the smallies. The smallies, small. They're mean.
I can tell.
They're eating things. Half their side. Oh God, stop that, dude.
Oh, jeez, this one is really mean.
This is how these smallmouth are. Now, are you going to surrender? Because now you got yourself with two hooks and you only had one.
White flag.
Dude, I can't even get the pliers in your mouth to get the hooks out of it. Heck, you had all three hooks. Ouch! You just spined the crap out of them. You wanna hold this one?
Oh. Yeah. Okay.
You've officially caught more fish than me today. No, they're not the same fish.
Oh, hold on.
No, your hat's all crooked, your glass is all crooked. Should've just left them on.
Here.
Alright, hurry up. Got him schooled up, baby. off. You can get it. You want a picture?
I guess if I can get him.
Jesus, you are whacking.
Stop.
Freaking 4-inch smallmouth.
He's in the cup holder. Gosh.
And he's probably still fighting, right? You don't have to walk away. You are whacking the 4-inch smallmouth.
That one was almost out of the water when he got it.
All those small ones can eat that freaking drop shot worm. Better that small. I'd rather throw a drop shot. The one I just lost. Don't try to grab that lure.
I'm not. I'm grabbing the line. Ooh, stop it. Stop it.
Tell me these things are me.
You're better.
Just get back so you don't get hurt. Come on, dude. I'm just trying to help you out. There you go.
Okay, stop it. Stop. 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 Dude, stop. Thank you.
Alright. You don't have to walk so far away, dear. On a zoom in, so it looks big.
Alright, you're good. Why is
it big? Because they're freaking
like you don't have to walk so far away.
You don't. That's a better one. I got it. That's the best one I've ever caught right there.
It's a small?
Yeah.
That is a big small. Let me get my phone. Take a picture.
Hey, pull that hook out of my finger. Thank you. I'm going to get pliers where I freaking hook myself again. Yeah, that's the best smallmouth I've ever caught right there.
I've super bright out.
That's good. That's a good one there. That right there is probably my PB smallmouth. I'm going to put them on the scale just to see how much it weighs. I'd say that's bigger than any one I've caught around. There's 1 pound, 2 ounces. I'm gonna go ahead and get it back. Down to the depths. That's a rock bass. There's a rock bass.
first ever rock bass I've caught.
Ooh, that lever's hot on my feet.
I bet. That's why I thought you were crazy for wearing black shoes.
Well, I wasn't planning on actually wearing them when we were fishing. I never wear shoes when we're fishing.
What's that, dear?
I never wear shoes when we're fishing.
I can't do that. My feet get so sunburned.
Well, you're very pale.
I know. Got it?
Yep.
There's my very first ever rock bass. It's a pretty decent rock bass.
Yeah.